Make it a purpose that you get saved, give the Lord your heart and life, and that you keep on going forward. I don't care if you go in creeper gear. How many know what creeper gear is? I got to be kind of old, maybe. And the gears like that, or compound low, they call it, or first gear. And the first gear is one gear, the creeper gear is lower like that. And even if you have to go through this life, and creeper gear is for power. If you go up a hill and the trucks, and they got a load, a big semi back there, and it's a heavy load, they downshift, downshift, downshift like that, and each one is a slower gear, they go slower. Not much range, but slower. But the moment they go slower, they grip right in there, those tires grip that highway like that, and everything grips together, and it's pulling. Yep. Now, I don't care if life goes through, you go through life sometime, and you're in creeper gear. Keep on going. Yeah. Hallelujah. No matter what gear you're in, and all I'm going to high gear, well, you can't go up a steep incline in high gear. Not if you're pulling a load. No. And all of you are pulling some kind of a load in life. Yes. Amen. Yeah. Something. So shift gears. And you have to shift to a lower gear, it's all right. But you're still looking, you're still going ahead. Yes. You know, go backwards.